People got really innovative, but we saw that those business owners made different choices based on what worked for them and their model. As governor, I would have never been able to do that.